Afternoon, the Biden administration is moving to lower gas prices heading into summer. The administration just signed off on releasing 1 million barrels of gasoline from a reserve in the Northeast that was set up after Superstorm Sandy 12 years ago. The idea is to put more product on the market and lower prices ahead of the 4th of July. AAA says in North Texas, gas prices are at least 15 cents higher than last year, and Americans as a whole are paying more.